now. Got a spoon on this rod right here with a planer board, and that one just has a regular lure on it. So we'll bring out some more lines for stripers. So that right there on the bottom, that little bump, is definitely a striper on the bottom. So there's some more marks right there and on the bottom at 20 and 25 feet. So we got the downrigger out, and then we got planer board and a stretch. Hopefully we'll get a bunch of fish. Some more marks right there, another one coming on the screen now. What we saw when we hooked up on the last one, 25 feet, and you know, still got the other stuff out, so pretty big one right here. That's a ton of them, all around 15 to 20 feet in water, so something's got to hook up here.
Another fish on, baby.
Yeah, so we just got a nice one on. Second striper of the day. Another big one. That's a nice one. Another real good one.
I'm
just gonna measure the fish real quick. So we're gonna get this out here. Grab that side. We're looking at
41. The strike bass regulations are one fish per person. It's got to be 28 inches. Tommy got one that was 41, and the other one that I just caught is about 38. So, a lot of marks on the sheet.
Real nice moose. biggest fillets right there. Right, the guys.